Welcome to a Berlin tour guide. We have 45 minutes.
No, we have to do Brandenburger Tor, Neues Museum, Hackescher Markt. We don't make Soho House, but I love Soho House. This was Hotel de Rome, one of my favorite hotels. And it's pretty here, look. Humboldt University. Maybe also one or the other coffee place. And I want to show you, yesterday we already had Döner.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ah!
Oh my God.
It was the best Döner in Berlin that I had. Rosenthaler Platz. We don't make it to Bergheim, but next time. You know, I never went.
Mm-hmm. Really?
Yeah, and I'm German. I mean, not that cool, I guess.
So they should not bottom the video.
Yes. No, I'm not cool though. And oh, look, it's also beautiful weather.
Ooh. Ah, the tower.
Alexanderplatz is not the prettiest place to be, I would say. So I think we can skip that. Now, can we? Oh, stop. Here, stop. Can we jump out here?
Yeah.
Yeah, schnell.
Okay. Take my bag.
No, take your bag. This is the Berlin Art Market. Wow. Super cute, look. I love this here. So here's the James Simon Gallery, and afterwards there's the Neues Museum. And fun fact, the Max Mara show was at Neues Museum.
Wow, when?
I think like 2 years ago. Yep. And it's so nice inside.
It's all of this. Wow.
It's a pretty, no?
Beautiful place.
There's a tower.
And the second tower.
So
beautiful place. I'm right? So in love of Berlin,
right?
Really.
Yeah, because also the weather is so nice.
Yeah.
And this is super pretty too, no? Hackescher Markt, and now I'm showing you all my little favorite coffee shops.
Yes!
Droststätte, really good coffee, not open, but also I show you my other favorite place. Droststätte. Now we go to Sophienstraße. Oh my God, this is the best coffee place, Ben Ram. So nice.
Okay.
It's so good.
Let's try.
So good. Smell?
I think it's one of the first time I'm feeling drink a true coffee. You don't understand, guys. He made it in front of me. Everything. Like the coffee.
Yeah. Shh. Try.
I'm feeling home, Brazil.
Oh. Also really cute. And this street, look.
Oh yes. We have a garden?
Yeah, another garden.
How many gardens have here?
17,000.
Oh my God.
I don't know. Probably my favorite bakery. It smells delicious. Okay. I think it is here. Like this Milchhalle is also really nice coffee place.
Or do you drink that? Or you drink coffee? Today I drink coffee, you look good because I can drink everything from here.
back where we had Döner yesterday. Rosenthaler Platz. And I show you a street, it's called Weinbergsweg, and I love this street. Good coffee place, it's called The Barn. Okay. Great, look.
Yum.
This is also a great place. Zeit für Brot. Say it. Zeit für Brot.
Zeit für Brot. No, I need to say something.
Okay, tell me.
I saw guys very sexy on the carousel. Look him. I would look him but directly. And he saw me in the same time. And you know what I did? Wow.
Daluma is great and really healthy, really healthy. What do you think about Berlin so far?
Honestly, I have to give an example because my English is not very good. Between 10 friends, 5 tell me every time, you go to Berlin because it is your city. And 5 other tell me, don't go because you will hate it. But 5 first win.
Because yeah!
The vibe, because I have the best host, of course, and the best energy between with me.
Oh, love you.
But really, the energy of the city is like...
So nice,
I'm feeling home. Mm-hmm. Really, I'm really feeling home. So, bravo.
Berlin,
guys.
Thumbs up.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
We forgot something.
Tell me.
What do we forget and what do we say in the end?
Please. Comment, share with the family, with the friends, by the way, with everyone. We love to see what you have to say about all our vlogs.
Love you guys. Mwah. Mwah, mwah, mwah. And let us know in the comments what city should we go to next. Maybe we should start like a life and we just like explore cities and share our tips.
This is good.
Ciao, ciao.